To channel this nature of innovation, advancement, and technological warfare, Marines of Defensive Cyberspace Operations Internal Defensive Measures Company, 7th Communication Battalion, 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force Information Group, along with members of the Philippine Marine Corps, conducted an inaugural virtual meeting to identify cyber vulnerabilities and hone their strengths, April 19. Amid the COVID-19 pandemic, the meeting served as the beginning of virtual interactions with Philippine forces to not only prove that interoperability must be a consistent building process that is adapting and expanding, but that the importance of cyber warfare and safeguarding networks and information against regional adversaries demands a nearly incessant commitment to the mission. Today we conducted a subject matter expert exchange that mostly consisted of cybersecurity, including host discovery and vulnerability programs, Warrant Officer Zachary DeLong, a defensive cyberspace weapons officer, stated. Weak network defenses present a unique set of challenges that threaten not only individual systems but the stability of the region. Amid In his opening remarks, Major Jean-Paul San Gabriel, a cyber expert of the Philippine Marine Corps, stated that throughout the years, the PMC and MARFORPAC have made significant impact in the region by conducting international defense and security engagements. In the advent of the Corps' modernization, PMC is strengthening the capacity for archipelago defense as part of the naval and joint forces. Included in this capacity building is cybersecurity operations, which is the fourth operational domain of warfare of the AFP. Unlike the air, sea, and land, cyberspace is a human-built domain and does not lie in the natural world. To put it simply, its complexity differs a lot from the other three. So it is high time that the Corps develop a way to adapt to this environment and cope with its evolution in order to be prepared for future warfare.